We woke up to a super windy and cloudy day, so we headed to the main hut to make a nice warm breakfast. We also attempted to go for a walk, but it was so windy it actually felt like we were going to be yeeted back to the North Island. So instead, we spent the day nice and cozy in our cabin, reading, watching a show, and just relaxing together. Then we finished the day with a soak in the hot tub.